rather, Bakersfield police have not been writing parking tickets for the past 3 months. You could have gotten away with overstaying your welcome in a 30-minute parking spot.
Enforcement of parking rules slow to a crawl, and investigative reporter Kyle Harvey went to find out why. Kyle?
Well, Dave Rochelle, for about the last 3 months, the city has been prevented from collecting its own fines. Good news for parking violators, but not so much for downtown merchants.
Parking, it'd be a lot more convenient if they can just park right here.
Al Mendez manages the Ice House Framing and Gallery downtown. The goods he sells are often large, beautiful, but bulky frames. Not something you'd want to walk a great distance with, so close parking is a must.
But a lot of times they're around the block and such, and so they're having to carry, you know, heavy things far.
The stalls on 19th outside the gallery are timed, but Mendez tells me enforcement lately has been lacking.
I don't see a lot of it lately. I haven't seen a lot of activity.
An Eyewitness News investigation uncovered that the city uses a middleman to handle tickets. But late last year, this private company abruptly stopped doing business.
For the last 3 months, the city has not had the ability to process parking tickets or collect the money. Now, that doesn't mean that officers can't still give you a parking ticket, but what's not clear is when you'll ever receive the bill.
I went looking for an answer to that with Sergeant Ryan Croker of BPD, who said that bill likely won't ever come.
Without the ability to have any kind of monetary compensation or monetary penalty for the individuals illegally parking, we've been giving them warnings.
To the horror of merchants like Mendez, you could have been taking your sweet time in marked spots since before Christmas without worry. But if that's your plan now, think again. The new system is nearly online.
If somebody cited today, then more than likely within the 30 days that will be processed and the individual will be fined.
State law says the city could go back and issue fines for much older parking violations, but the local guideline is that you must receive your bill within 30 days, meaning any bills for parking tickets you got in the last 3 months likely aren't coming. You're off the hook. Live in studio, Kyle Harvey.